ministry of Bearing Precious Seed is all about getting the Word of God out to people around the world that need to know about Jesus Christ. One of the great opportunities that the Lord has given us is in the country of Sierra Leone. In Sierra Leone, they've given us the privilege of being able to give a copy of God's Word to every member of the active duty military. Not only that, but we've given a personalized copy to every member of the National Police Force. Through those two open doors, the Lord has opened another door. The government there has requested that we get a copy of God's Word to every student in every school in the entire country of Sierra Leone. Imagine the impact that this will have on a nation, a country. Every police officer, every member of their military, and every school-aged child to have a copy of God's Word. We know that God's Word is powerful. We know that it changes lives. Imagine the difference that it's going to make for the people in Sierra Leone. But none of this would be possible if it wasn't for people here in the United States of America that support the ministry of Bearing Precious Seed, that give to National Bible Publishing Month. Thank you for being involved, and we pray that you'll continue to support and be involved in the ministry of Bearing Precious Seed. Please take a few moments of your time to watch this video and see what the Lord is doing around the world.
You know, here in our nation, here people find it difficult to buy at least one Bible. They can afford to buy so many other things, but to buy a Bible, they find it so difficult.
Not everybody can afford to buy a Bible, considering the current economy in the country.
We've spent a week here, and the Lord has done great things.
Our nation, you know, is dominated by Muslims, and even the police force as a whole. So I believe that this Bible will help us greatly to propagate this gospel of the kingdom.
Looking at Sierra Leone over the years, we have been through a lot of problems. The Sierra Leone rebel war that started in 1991, then also with the Ebola crisis that consumed so many innocent lives. So it's like the people of this country need the Word of God.
It's hard to believe, though, that a country that's been through civil war so recently, a nation that's just come out of an Ebola crisis, that the Lord has opened up such a great door of opportunity here. Even as we speak, there's 350 police officers in the building right next to me.
The police have been challenged with living out their Christianity in a way that will make an impact on this city of Freetown, the capital.
The conference is very, very impactful. A lot of the participants have received the word, and some of them have given their life to Jesus Christ through the ministration of the word.
It will be different for them in their personal lives as they leave the building in which they've been taught the word of God and go out into the streets of the city and put that into action and to change the culture in which they're in and live out the Word of God. They have committed themselves to do that, and we ask you to pray for them.
The training they're receiving is not tactical, but the training that they're receiving is spiritual. We have a nation here that is begging for the Word of God. We've not come to them and asked them if they would like these Bibles. They've come to us and said, can you provide a Bible for every active duty police officer in our nation? Can you provide a Bible for every member of the military in our nation? And the people of God in the United States of America have answered.
Bearing Precious Seed Publishing has provided us with Bibles for our military.
In all these years, we have never received the Word of God with our crest on it. So it makes our soldiers so proud to have the Word of God with their crest on it. You see, so in terms of morale, spiritually, it is very high. And it has contributed immensely towards the reformation and transformation of the lives of our soldiers, their dependents, and even the country as a whole.
Having Bible specifically, you know, tailor-made for the RSLAF is a unique opportunity.
Every active military received a complete Bible as a result of so many of you who gave and made that possible.
I love the Bible because it's the Word of God. It helped me a lot. It helped to shape up my life.
You've given, you've sacrificed. What's happening here is a result of those who've given to the ministry of Bearing Precious Seed through National Bible Publishing Month. National Bible Publishing Month is more than just paper. It's more than just rolls that go onto a press. It's about people receiving the Word of God. And here in a country that's been through such difficult times, we thank you so much for your involvement. Every person that's taken a coin folder and filled it with quarters and maybe thought, I wonder what'll happen with these quarters, I can tell you what's happened. People have received the Word of God. Lives have been transformed, and a nation is being transformed because of your gift and your sacrifice.
It's a great blessing, and we value it, we cherish it.
It is a gift, you know, of God.
Thank you to the American people, all those who contributed their cents and dollars, and those who even came to help during the printing of these Bibles. We want to say thank you. And those who have been supporting us in their prayers, we are very much grateful.
Words are not enough, actually, to express our thanks and appreciation.
Thank you for providing us the Word of God for these needy people who do not have copies of Scripture. And that's made possible by you, and I thank you for your sacrifice.
So we want to say we are very, very much appreciative of your kind gesture, and I believe you did it so that the Word of God will be, you know, spread far and wide, and that has been achieved. And we want to say thank you, and thanks to the Almighty God.
A big thank you to Bearing Precious Seed Ministry and all the churches in the United States of America. Thank you very much for this great provision, the Bibles.